Little Holland continues to grow as one of the world's major maritime nations with the launching of the Prince of the Netherlands. The 5,000-ton motor ship intended for Caribbean trade is christened by Queen Juliana.
Ik doop u Prins der Nederlanden en wens u behouden vaart.
Prince of the Netherlands is one of the most modern vessels in her class, small in size but profitable in operation, in staunch Netherlands tradition.